Parliament likely to discuss devastation caused by cyclones Gaja and Titli. Calling attention on matter in Rajya Sabha. Discussion under Rule 193 in Lok Sabha. Bills on education reforms in the upper house. K. Chandrasekhar Rao to take oath as Telangana Chief Minister today. Chief Ministers of Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh and Rajasthan likely to be announced today. Congress authorizes Rahul Gandhi to decide. Tributes to be paid to martyrs on anniversary of Parliament attack. Vice President and several dignitaries to attend event in Parliament House premises. India will not let forces of hate succeed in targeting democratic values, says the President. New RBI Governor to meet top officials of public sector banks today. First meeting by Shaktikanta Das after assuming charge. Banking sector immediate focus as it is facing several challenges, says Das. And India to clash with the Netherlands in the quarterfinals of the Men's Hockey World Cup today. Belgium to take on Germany in the second match. England and Australia enter semi-finals of the tournament.